Buenos días, lobos. Somos los lobos. Arriba los lobos. Lobos, lobos, lobos. ¡Au! Arriba, que tengan buen día.
Good morning, Lobos. I am Princess Leia from Star Wars. This announcement is for the week of April 27th to May 1st. Please join us in saying the Pledge of Allegiance and the Texas flag, and remember that may the force be with you.
Juramento a la bandera.
Juro lealtad a la bandera
de los Estados Unidos de América.
Y a la República a lo que representa
una nación bajo Dios indivisible,
con libertad y justicia para todos.
La bandera de Texas, te juro lealtad a ti, Texas, un estado ante Dios, uno e indivisible.
Princess Leia needs our help, young Art Jedi Masters. We must create art. Darth Vader is about to capture Princess Leia and Planet Lobo.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope. I need young Jedi Masters to create signs of appreciation for their teachers and moms. Follow directions from Commander Diaz. May the Force be with you. Hurry, send this to Luke Skywalker so he can help the Resistance.
Young Jedi Masters, Commander Diaz here with the Resistance. Princess Leia and Luke Skywalker need our help. You're our only hope. Your mission is to create a sign of appreciation for your teachers and moms. Make sure to use one word. Make sure it's colorful, background, and border for your sign. When your mission is complete, return to Secret Headquarters, Google Art Classroom, or Seesaw for Commander Diaz to check. Good luck, and may the Force be with you.
Young Jedis, thank you for completing your mission. Don't forget to report back to HQ, and may the Force be with you.
Art Jedi Masters, your mission is complete. Take a picture of yourself with your art sign of appreciation and post to Seesaw or Classroom link from Ms. Diaz. All artwork is due by Friday, May 1st. Thank you for saving Planet Lobo, and may the Force be with you.
Today we're going to be learning a game of basketball. Hi Lobos, it's Coach Navia. Today we're gonna be learning a simple game. It's gonna be a game of basketball and you can play anywhere around your house. Okay, for this lesson, we're gonna need two items. First item, we need a simple pair of socks. Socks, please. This is a monkey, guys. I need a pair of socks. Come on, monkey. You will be my helper. Pair of socks. Guys, this is Yoda. Hello, guys, I need a pair of socks. Ready? Socks, please. All right, that's one, two. We need two socks.
The Force is with you. We have two socks.
Next item I'm gonna need is a bucket. Bucket. This is not a bucket. Oh yeah, it is a bucket. 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 Next step is for you to grab the two socks, roll them up into a ball, and get your ball ready to shoot it into your bucket. Bucket! You can place your bucket anywhere around the house. You can put it next to the door. If you have stairs, place them on the stairs. If you have a tree, place your bucket on the tree, and then you can shoot your basket into the tree. Good job, Coach Davia. Hey guys, don't forget, I want you to just have fun with the activity, and don't forget, the Forge is with you.
Hi boys and girls, it's Nighty Night Storytime with Mrs. Villarreal, and I have my little baby Lucy, and she's getting ready for story time. And these are her favorite books, because this week we're going to be talking about animals. We're going to be talking about all kinds of animals and what kinds of foods they eat and how they're either a predator or a prey. So we've got a folk tale, The Monkey and the Turtle. We've got What Color is Camouflage, to learn about how animals use camouflage to help them survive. We got Diary of a Worm, The Ultimate Ocean Rumble of Who Will Win, Bees Up Close, and What It's Like to Be a Grasshopper. So Lucy's all excited for our story. So join us next week for Nighty Night Storytime to learn about all kinds of animals.
Hola Lobos. For this week's music assignment and in preparation for Mother's Day, you will be recording a video of yourself defining what a mother means to you. Leave the video in the comments section of Google Classroom or on Seesaw. And keep an eye out for a special Star Wars themed music assignment where you battle the dark side by matching the rhythms of Ta and Toddy. And may the Force be with you.
Recuerden, cubre la tos y el estornudo. Remember to cover your cough and your sneezes.
Recuerden, no toques tus ojos, nariz y boca. Remember, do not touch your eyes, nose, or mouth.
Limpiar superficies frecuentemente. Clean surfaces frequently.
Recuerden, si estás enfermo, quédate en casa. Remember, stay at home when you're feeling sick.
Evita la gente enferma. Avoid sick people.
Hello, Lobos. This is Miss Hereda with a few words of wisdom. Since we were little, our parents taught us to say thank you. Did you say thank you? Go say thank you to your grandma. What do you say? But do we really understand the meaning of the words thank you? It means so much more than being polite. The message that we're sending when we say thank you is that we feel grateful and appreciative. When you're grateful for somebody, you feel this warm feeling in your heart, inside of you. The same way when somebody tells you thank you, you feel joy. Because you know that person is grateful and appreciates you for who you are. So why not start every day with a grateful heart? When you wake up in the morning, breathe. I am grateful for this new day, for it is a new opportunity to start all over. And at night, I am thank you for this day, for all the things that I learned, for all the things that I have accomplished, for all the people around me, for just everything that we have. With this, until the next time, have a great day or not, the choice is yours.
Ah, hola lobos, estaba practicando mis trucos Jedi. Esta semana vamos a tener desafíos o lobo challenges acerca del Día del Niño. El Día del Niño es una celebración en la que se celebra en Latinoamérica, que celebra todo sobre el niño, la curiosidad, el desear jugar, el desear hacer un poquito, como se dice, silly. Vamos a ver los desafíos de la semana. El lunes es el día del peinado loco, o ya que es todos los días, Crazy Hair Day, porque no nos podemos ir a cortar el pelo. El martes es el día del disfraz o Dress Up Day. El miércoles es el día de pijama, que ya otra vez es todos los días, ¿verdad? El jueves es el día de arte o Chalk Art. Y el viernes es el día de ir a caminar o en bicicleta con familia. Pueden agregar los desafíos o los Lobo Challenges por Google Classroom, Facebook o por Seesaw.